And staying on the Big Island, two women charged with meth possession and stealing a car are set to appear back in court tomorrow. 21-year-old Ka-uka Santiago and 24-year-old Kawai Kahee were reportedly picked up while hitchhiking. The pair is accused of stealing a vehicle after the driver left them unattended in the parking lot of a 7-Eleven in Pahoa. Santiago's bail is set at $55,000, while Kahee's is set at $45,000.